Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Knot Trees podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book, The Confidence Code, The Science and Art of Self-Assurance. What Women Should Know by Katty K delves into the complex world of confidence, particularly how it applies and manifests in women. This insightful and research-based book uncovers the importance of confidence in achieving success and presents a compelling argument on why it's crucial for women to cultivate and nurture their self-assurance. Katty K, through her investigative journalistic approach, brings to light how confidence impacts women's careers, relationships, and overall satisfaction in life. The book combines scientific research, expert opinions, and personal anecdotes, making it a highly engaging and informative read. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, The Scientific Underpinnings of Confidence, The Confidence Code, explores the neurological and genetic aspects of confidence, providing readers with a scientific basis for understanding its origins. Kay delves into how various factors such as hormone levels, genetic predisposition, and brain structure can influence an individual's confidence level. By examining studies and interviewing experts, the book sheds light on the complex interplay between biology and confidence, highlighting how women, in particular, can be neurologically predisposed to less self-assurance compared to men, but also how neuroplasticity offers hope for change. Secondly, the role of confidence in success. Through compelling argumentation and evidence, the Confidence Code makes a strong case for the crucial role that confidence plays in achieving success. Kay illustrates how confidence, rather than competence, often determines who gets ahead in the professional world. The book outlines the ways in which self-assurance influences one's ability to take risks, assert oneself, and handle failure, all key components of success. Readers are provided with inspiring success stories of women who have overcome their confidence hurdles to achieve remarkable things. Thirdly, actionable strategies for building confidence. One of the most valuable aspects of this confidence code is its practical, actionable advice for women looking to build their confidence. Kay offers a variety of strategies, such as embracing failure, stepping out of one's comfort zone, and practicing assertiveness. The book encourages readers to apply these tactics in their daily lives, stressing the importance of repetition and resilience in developing a self-assured attitude. Techniques such as cognitive restructuring and the development of a growth mindset are also explored as means to foster confidence. Fourthly, the confidence gap between men and women. Katty K addresses the pervasive confidence gap that exists between men and women, attributing it to both societal and biological factors. The book thoroughly examines how cultural norms and gender stereotypes play a significant part in shaping confidence levels from a young age. By presenting real-life scenarios and research findings, the Confidence Code not only highlights the discrepancies in self-assurance between the sexes, but also offers insights into how this gap can be narrowed, promoting gender equality and empowering women to bridge this divide. Lastly, the influence of confidence on women's well-being. In the Confidence Code, Kay explores the profound impact that confidence can have on a woman's mental and physical well-being. The book delineates how a lack of self-assurance can contribute to stress, anxiety, and a host of other health issues. Conversely, a strong sense of self-confidence is linked to positive health outcomes, including lower levels of stress, greater happiness, and overall life satisfaction. Kay's research and narrative underline the critical importance of confidence for women's health, advocating for a proactive approach to cultivating self-assurance as a means to enhance overall well-being. In conclusion, The Confidence Code by Katty K is a must-read for women of all ages, careers, and backgrounds aiming to understand and enhance their level of confidence. The book not only provides a thorough investigation into the science and psychology of confidence, but also equips readers with practical strategies to build and maintain their self-assurance. Men can also benefit from the insights offered, gaining a better understanding of the confidence gap and how to support the women in their lives. Ultimately, the Confidence Code serves as an empowering guide, encouraging individuals to embrace their potential and pursue their goals with unwavering confidence. If you would like to support Katty K, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.